What you know about the ghettos and hoods? Section 8 projects. Niggas in a trap. Got bitches toe strapped. That's crank. Block filled with junkies. That's crank. Get bags serving under. That's crank. Gotta watch out for the jumpers. Watch out. You'll feel you see them coming. Cool. Can't fuck with them, you hot. Outside supply. Ain't wild. Fuck around and get gapped. They wild. Gotta relocate shop. Get gone. Get stabbed over food. Get shot over shoes. Another victim on the news. No. I know the family hard bruised. You don't know how hard they go. All he did shoot, let it go. Smoke a Reggie or the packs have been laying on the axe. Running Mac with the Mac, no joke. Down here, you ain't got no hope. Even tying up your arm when you playing with your nose. No. In the streets, they ain't living by the code. Cross 48, my city won't show.
Where I come from, ain't no making it out. Got police running, invading your house. With that drug money, get in or get out. Every day your body drop on someone's side. Growing up where I come from.
Hit drum, drum, drum.
Say she here on summer vacation. Way her accent sound like she hates her. What's your name? Who she say Porsche? Whole time. Bitch, driving a Porsche. Say she really from Florida.
Shit, about time, nigga. What's good, Remy? How was the funeral?
How you been?
Man, we blessed, man. How was that funeral?
Man, that joint was alright, man. You should have been there.
Shit, nigga, I know I should have been there, man. Where we get money over here in Los Santos? Whole different story, nigga. Where your bags at, nigga?
Man, I ain't got shit, man. After grandma passed away, I lost everything, man. That's why I'm here.
Look, don't need trip. I'm about to take you to the motherfucking spot, nigga. I'm gonna go ahead and lace you up.
I was walking so heated. Things wasn't going my way. Get the fuck up out my face, I'm beefing. Things wasn't going my way. Now I'm smoking lots of drugs for no reason. 50s in my pile of dubs for no reason. Even by the bother.
Look, man. This is where we gonna be staying at, man. This is one of my homes right here, alright?
Okay.
I don't know what y'all doing in Liberty City, but this shit Los Santos, man. It's in a fucking hood, man. Let's go.
So where your house at?
Look, we gotta walk around this corner. We gotta walk around the block right quick. I just parked the car right there because shit be hot.
Damn, alright.
If you don't know by now, my name Remy. I ran the streets of Liberty City with my men. And we really ran that shit. But my grandmother passed away. And the streets couldn't save me. So I had to move to Los Santos with my cousin. If I could do it all over again, I would have kept my head in them books.
Look, man. That's all I got right here. Alright. One bedroom. One bathroom. You got the sofa, man. You got the sofa all year round, man.
I don't get no bedroom.
Listen, man. You can't get no bedroom. Summer almost over. You worrying about a bedroom. You need to be registering for school, man. Get your education and shit.
You right,
I got
man,
a bathroom
right
here, man. Don't be pissing and shit all on the toilet, man. Keep the house clean. That's
Come
all
on,
I'm asking,
you know
man.
I ain't gonna do that type of shit, bro.
I ain't charging you no rent or nothing like that. But listen,
this weed up.
I be back. Nah, hell no, nah, you can't hit no weed, nigga. Get a job first. Look, man. I be back, man. Don't order no carry out. Don't open the door. Ain't nobody should come to the door. I be back.
All right, man.
Don't touch nothing.
All right, man. This nigga got too many rules, man. Fuck. I ain't with this shit. But I'm gonna go see what that school looking like. I'm gonna go see.
Yeah, man, he gonna act like he had a strap in my face and everything like that. Hey, hold on. Let me call you back. Hey, bro, come here. Hey, you. Come here.
What's up?
What's happening, homie? I ain't never seen you around here before, man. You like people don't dress like that around here. Like, what's your story, man? Talk to me.
I'm looking for the registration building. Can you help me?
Registration building.
Yeah,
I can help you out with that. But before we do all of that, I'm gonna need you to come out of everything you got right now.
What? Nigga, I ain't sweet.
I don't think I stuttered.
We got a problem right here?
You know what?
I know we ain't got no problem, right?
You know, I don't want no problem.
Do we?
You got it. I'm gone.
That's what
gone.
I fucking thought, man.
God, man. Good look, homie.
What's good, man? What's new, right?
Yeah, I'm new around here. Hey, you think you can help me find a registration building? Whoa, man, your man's got a knife, cuz. Whoa.
Yeah, don't worry about that. That's my young boy, man. Don't worry about that. He don't talk much.
Okay, well, hey, my name's Remy, though. How you doing?
All right. I'm lacking, man. What up, man? Look, man, I run this motherfucking campus.
You run this?
I ain't
here
for none of that chit-chat. Yeah, I run this. You hear me? You need anything, you come to me. Nobody else around here. What's up, boo?
Hey.
What's up, boo? Who is this nigga?
He a new nigga around here, man. I gotta show this nigga the ropes. He almost got a pocket check. Yeah, man. You kick it with us, man.
Oh, all right. Well, then, hey, homie, you think you could guide me in the direction of registration building?
Let's go, man.
Man, look. Hey, look. You ain't even gotta walk me, bro. I ain't need that type of nigga, bro. Just point me in a direction and I'm good.
All right, man. Go down that way and make that right, man.
Take your butt down there.
Don't get pocket
check.
Yeah, man. You said you don't need a nigga to walk you, man.
Thanks, man. Hey, look. If I see you around here again, I'm gonna come holler at you, alright?
Man, do that, man. Do that.
Alright. See this money, so they fucking now. I swear this bad bitch faking, but I know she gone. All this bag that I'm making, it makes sense, I thought. Watch it come marry me. I know she thinks she gonna bury me. Ay, I'm posted on E. iPhone jumping all these bitches on teasing. I shoot dice, I'm a passer to leave. White like rice, my bro got it, who need it? Well, my pledges in my phone, so do you still need your zone? Cause I'm about to cop, then I could pull up to your home. All black Uber, it's a SUV. So you would deny that bitch blacker than me. Cause I've been hoping niggas run down when come try to play. I scatter face. Pre-comb me your bitch, raw dog like Vikings, this blood on her face. Charlie V. Do what? Lil' bitch, not today. We told eyes and Ron, sit pack, smoke pack, and wait for better days. Now you got me for us? Who you? You say you gon' bust? Then shoot, these streets wanna marry me. I do, she think she gon' bury me. Do you got me for us? Who you? You say you gon' bust? Then shoot, these streets wanna marry me. I do, she think she gon' bury me. Do you?
Man, hang with me, man. You gotta know how to shoot, man. That's what I got you here today for, man.
What? Shoot? What?
Yeah, nigga, shoot. A gun. Pow, pow. Bang, bang, nigga. Real life. You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. Come on, let's do this shit.
Oh, what up, Joe, man? What's good, man?
Hey, if you don't mind me asking, bro, how old are you?
I'm old enough, man. I'm well respected out here, man. I'm a young nigga. I ain't number 21. Alright, man, let's get it. Let's start by my niggas all told them things. These bullets ain't got no name. I suggest you stay in your lane. Cause my niggas ain't got my name. My niggas all told them things. These bullets ain't got no name. Been at it for a minute. I turn up the booth, yeah, we start to finish.
nigga. Yeah, yeah, nigga. That's what the fuck I'm talking about, nigga. I hear shooting and shit.
You fuck with
ain't
that
no
shit?
Amateur though, I see. Yeah.
Nah, I put in some work back in Liberty City, but I ain't never do no shit like this. This shit too open. Y'all actually
you
gotta
tell me about that, man.
Hey, but look, man. I'll tell you like this. I'm ready to put in some work, man. Some real work.
All right, man. We'll see about that, man. Let's go get to it.
All right. Look at this shit here. This is what you call a drug deal going bad. You go meet the plug. Plug you some drugs, you get a plug some money. You know what I'm saying? They follow you home later on that day. They pull up on you. You know what I'm saying? The plug try to take back his drugs and keep your money. But see, this nigga here, he wasn't so lucky. Gun jammed on him. Cuz end up turning around putting three in him. Shit's sad. But see, the judge only gave him 5 years. You know what I'm saying? He claimed it was self-defense, you know, and the gun was legally owned by him. But there was still illegal narcotics and drug money on the scene. So they gave him 5 years. Y'all like fried him, but ain't nothing. He could do 5 years. Maybe that'll teach him a lesson. You know what I'm saying? But hey, I'm about to step out here and do what I gotta do. Feel me? I'm about to take these niggas up on their offer. Get in these streets like I used to be.
Guaranteed tomorrow. That's why I'm quick to shoot. You know I keep the dog. That bitch stay off the leash and I'ma let it bop. You just stay out my way and it won't be no problem. Cool. No, it's almost my turn. I can see the knob. Max out on it right now. We'll give it all I got. Shit, I'm like a birthmark. You can't take my spot. 100 miles an hour on my way to the top. And I bet my shit don't flop. Bet these pistols pop. And I bet these niggas cop before somebody's drop.
See, all it took was one link up and we running shit, nigga. Just like that. Money, cars, clothes, all the hoes. Man, we was on, nigga. In it. Too deep.
I ain't got no job, no, so I'm banging out the pound. Yeah, I ain't got no job, no, so I'm breaking out the pound. Yeah, not 1 pound, not 2 pounds, not 3 pounds, not 1 pound, not 2 pounds, not 3 pounds, not 1 pound, not 3 pounds, not 1 pound. I ain't got no job, so I'm breaking out the pound. I ain't got no job, so I'm breaking out the pound.
God damn,
nigga, what's up, nigga?
Damn, boy. What it do, man?
Cuzzo, how you?
Bruh.
Man, shout out to Jesus and Allah.
Jesus, bro, what the fuck happened to your head, boy? Head looks shiny and shit, boy, looking like a black Heisenberg. Man, what's up, man?
I know you ain't Joe, nigga. I see you looking good, nigga. I'm geeked to be out, nigga. I'm happy, nigga. What's up? Come on, man. Let's go.
Let's go. Shit, nigga. Hey, come on, man. Hop in the whip, man.
Shit. Nigga got rims and shit.
chain on, all kind of shit. Put me on, nigga.
Man, hell yeah, nigga. A lot done changed. You know, don't be quick to say put you on, man. A lot done changed since you been gone, man. A whole lot.
Man, what you mean a lot done changed? Man, I run Los Santos, man. Send me to the pounds, man.
My nigga, you been locked up 5 years. You don't run shit no more, man. I'm running this.
Man, take me round the way, man. Take me round the way. Nigga, I need some butt.
Alright, I got you. Welcome to my
damn,
home,
man. Damn, bro.
Hey, welcome to my home, bro.
Oh, shit, nigga. What, you got some gifts for me, nigga?
Yeah, Christmas right around the corner. But look, that ain't even for you to worry about, man. You got bigger fish to fry. Come on, man.
Damn, man, look. Fuck all the bullshit, man. Alright, who you fooling, man? Who the fuck is your plug, man? Put me on. I'm home, nigga.
What you mean? This all me. Nigga, I ain't got no fucking plug. How many times I'm gonna tell you that shit, nigga? Damn, you want a drink? You want a drink, nigga?
Yeah, I want a drink, man. You living too motherfucking good, man. You ain't doing this on your own, man. Who you fucking with out here, man? You man. In my streets, nigga. I'm home, nigga.
I'm gonna tell you like this, man. Don't take this as no disrespect. But remember before you went, you know what I'm saying? Before you got locked up and shit? What you tell me? Get in school.
Man, I told you go register for school. Yeah, that's right.
And look, that was the best advice you ever gave me. You know what I'm saying? Best advice. I went to school.
Okay.
Met this nigga named
Lockin. Got your diploma?
Listen.
Hold up. Hold the fuck up. Who?
My man Lockin. I met this nigga named Lockin.
See,
he put me on
see,
name.
That Lockin nigga, I know him. He used to ride around Los Santos with some nigga with a mask on. I know you ain't fucking with them other niggas, man.
Man, look, don't come home talking about some other niggas. You was gone 5 years. I had to do what the fuck I had
nigga,
to do.
Nigga, I'm back, nigga.
They looked
you fucking with them
other
niggas. Don't.
Man, look, I don't want to hear that shit, man. I don't want to hear that shit. I really don't
want
to hear
look,
that shit.
We family and all, but if you going to fuck with that nigga, you can't fuck with me.
The fuck you mean? What's that supposed to be, Warzone? What the fuck? What's that supposed to mean?
Man, I'm gone, Mo. I'm going. I got shit to do, man. I just told you what it was, man.
Then, nigga. I'm trying to help
get
you.
Get my fucking phone, nigga.
I'm trying to help you. Fuck out my house, then.
Nigga, I don't need your help, nigga.
Bye. You still
let
here?
Let me stay here, though.
Nah.
Let me stay here.
Fuck out my joint, man.
All right, fuck it.
Later that day, I'm in the barber shop. You know what I'm saying? Getting my shit cleaned up. Make sure I'm fresh. You know what I'm saying? I got money now. I got to make sure my shit looking straight. You know what I'm saying? So, hey, it's these niggas outside. All these cars, you know what I'm saying? Niggas outside, they looking like they got some money. You know what I'm saying? So, I'm walking. I'm listening to their conversation, you know what I'm saying?
Ain't no crab ass nigga.
You ain't gotta do all that, man. You know what I'm saying? We trying to stay in our lane. That's it. You ain't gotta do all that, man.
No. It's my pleasure. You know what I'm saying? Hey, here you go. This a little check right here. That's, hey, 100K. Easy. You start up y'all a little shop or something, you know what I'm saying? Have your whole gang of cars out there, fucker.
Already, I appreciate that, yo.
Yeah man, that. Ain't nothing.
Jackpot, time to do my homework. I'm about to call bro, and we about to get this nigga.
Story. Ain't no movie shit happening in the street, boy. If you wanna try your hand, read them in weak, boy. Probably thought you was the man, we caught you sleep, boy. Thought you was a gangster, little nigga.
What to do, fool?
Man, boy, you slow as shit, man.
Don't worry about that, man. I'm gonna go take care of this business, man.
What kind of business is this, man?
Don't ask me no questions, my nigga. You want more money, right? You like money?
Man. Yeah, I like motherfuckers.
That's what we about to get there, man. Oh. Hey, how you doing, nigga?
Hello. I am good. What about you, buddy?
Hey, look, man. Don't ask me how my day been. None of that bullshit, man. Straight work, all right?
Oh. I was just trying to
get fuck all that. Look, okay. I got a car in front of my house. Parked illegally. I need it moved. ASAP.
Do you think I am a tow truck company, buddy?
Look, I know you're not a tow company, but I got 5 bands. What you want to do?
Oh, so it's about the money. Okay.
Dad.
Well, I have 2 men. I can send them as soon as possible. They
all
are
right.
Not here yet.
Well, look. Take this address.
Okay. Thank
2500
you.
$2,500 now. $2,500 when the job done. That's cool?
Yes, that is cool. That is cool. You just make sure you bring my money back, buddy.
Man, fuck you, man. Come on.
Hey, that is not nice.
Like
you do
like
not walk
saying,
off with
bro.
That.
Like I was saying. You like money, right?
Yeah, I like money. Of course, motherfucker.
All right, damn.
Why we
here?
Motherfucker.
Come on, motherfucker. Shit.
Man, I would've lost everything. No running water, damn, stop up the fucking sink. I had to take a bath with the water that I drink. What you know about the struggle and the fucking pain?
Man, what the fuck you doing?
Man, don't worry, man. This is the move, bro. We about to get some money.
Bro, how this the move, bro? Look.
Give me about 10 more minutes. I'm waiting for these workers to pull up, and I'm going to tell you everything that's about to go down.
Man, this shit, bro. This shit hot out here, literally.
Bro, don't even worry, bro. We good. We in a safe little area. No feds, no nothing. We good, man. You got your dog on you?
Yeah, I got my shit.
Hello, hello.
About time. What's up, man? Fuck you doing here?
I have some news. They did not come in today. I called them and they did not answer, so I am here. I'll do
this
it.
This is already bad now, bro. Nah.
Man, look, don't worry, bro. This shit gonna be good. Hey, look, you see that house right there?
That one right there? Hey. Yeah, I see.
You see that vehicle right there?
What you don't mean to do? Okay.
Hey. Yeah, I need you to take that shit, man.
You need me to take it?
Do you
think I know what the hot wire?
What I'm paying you for, man. Go ahead and
man, go take the motherfucking car.
Okay.
And this shit ain't gonna work, bro.
See that house over there?
Yeah, bro, I see the house now.
Look, I was at the barbershop this morning. This old head nigga outside. Spending 100K. Not even spending, but giving away 100K. To these little niggas.
Who the fuck gives away 100K?
Yeah. Who gives away 100K? A nigga with money, right?
Yeah. Yeah.
Exactly. So we gotta touch this nigga. We should be the only ones getting money right now. The only ones. That's what we gonna do.
Alright, so explain why we here.
We setting them up.
Oh.
I need that shit. I need that.
Let's tell the old head up.
Alright? So just sit back and let this shit happen.
Yeah.
Can I help you?
Yes, I'm here to repossess this car over here. This nice car right here in this driveway. It is parked illegally.
Wait. I'm sorry, man. I'm confused. You said you here to do what?
I am here to repossess this vehicle. It is parked illegally in this driveway, and I just need the keys, sir.
Wait. I just walked out of my fucking house. What the fuck are you talking about? Hey, look, Abib. Get the fuck out of here, man. Get the fuck off my property, man.
Okay, I'll come back later. Yes? Okay.
No, you won't. What the fuck? Don't make me shoot you out here, Abib. What the fuck is wrong with people?
You see that shit? You peep that?
Yeah, man. I see what the fuck going on,
no
man.
No security, no nothing. Look like this nigga stay at home by himself, too.
I mean, shit.
Come on,
man. Where we go find out? We getting that motherfucker.
Come on, man. No question. We gonna get his ass. About to go change my clothes.
You got me out here getting ate up by fucking mosquitoes
and shit,
bro.
Look, man, just
meet
me back right here in like 30 minutes, man.
30 minutes. All right, cool.
Nigga, what's good, bro?
Man, shit, you know I just got home, nigga. I had to do that 5-year bid.
Yeah, nigga, it's been a minute. Shit, you good, though?
Yeah, I'm good. Look, I only came back here to holler at you, man. You still got them guns and all that shit we used to use back in the day?
Oh, man, yeah, I got that shit, but damn, nigga, you out, fresh out, nigga. You back at it like a crack addict, nigga.
Look, long story short, man, look, I need them guns and a car, nigga. I'm gonna get you hip later on, man, but look out for me. You know, we used to do that shit back in the day.
Hey, say no more, my nigga. You my nigga, bro. You already know I got it, man. Shit. In fact, nigga, take this light.
Keys in that bitch?
Yeah. Up in
there,
man.
Gun in the glove box?
Hey, that shit all up in there, bro. You already know, man.
Shit, my man. Look, I'm gonna hit you with anything, Mo. Good luck.
I always knew something was wrong with Drama, man. Yeah, it just seemed like ever since he got out of jail, Like, he shit just ain't been right with him. You know what I'm saying? He come out, he talking about all this outlaw stuff. Like, don't get me wrong, I ain't against it, but hey. Then the next day, I'm hitting the streets, I'm hearing bodies showing up, and these ain't regular bodies. These are all the niggas that's working for me. You know what I'm saying? And there's only one person that know my whole routine.
Hey, yo.
Who could that be? Take a guess. Yeah. He started a whole war in the street. Pull up on so you know what time it is.
Rain. That chopper get the shaving heads. I call it major pain. Niggas say they standing tall. You gon' need a cane. How the fuck is you ballin'? You not even in the game. I beat your girl pussy up and send her back to you. The last pack I had was yellow. Call it Pikachu. I'm in and out your girl. My dick is
playing. He took one of my men. I'ma take one of his. And his dick. This man caught him loafing at the pump. When his old head run up on her with a jump.
Let my fiend hit it first like Ray J. After that it's to the block like the
kid. Bitch get the running. I'm hitting that bitch too. Killing cuz and his bitch in the park. That shit ain't really do nothing for me, man. That was a warm up. I ain't satisfied. You know what I'm saying? So now I gotta hit this nigga where it hurt. I'ma go out there as old head. You know what I'm saying? Nigga out here working in the dark and shit. Fuck. Oh, here, what it do, man?
What the fuck? What's going on, nigga?
Ain't know what the fuck, man. What's good? Where that nigga drum at?
Look, man, I don't know where the man, fuck look, this nigga
nah,
is, man.
You gonna have look, to get... cut the shit, man. Don't sell me no bullshit. He in your car, going around the city pulling moves. Where the fuck he at?
Hey, look, homie. I don't know what the fuck you talking about, man. You gonna have to step on, man.
Step on?
Real shit.
Step on?
Yeah.
Shit. I step on, you gonna move on, nigga.
What?
Yeah, what?
Got me fucked up, nigga.
Nah, you got me fucked up, nigga. Suck my dick. Himself. You know what I'm saying? You brought this shit on yourself. You put him in that position to die, nigga.
I ain't trying to hear all that, Mo. Real live. You know what? Fuck all this rapping, Mo. Meet me under the bridge. I'm right here by the scrap yard, man. On Strawberry, man. Meet me right now, Slim. What's good, nigga?
What's up, nigga?
Don't fucking play with me, nigga.
Man,
you know why we here.
Nah, why we here, nigga? Why we here?
Man, listen. This is my fucking city, nigga. Them niggas you fucking with, I don't want you fucking with them niggas.
Hold on, cuz.
Just
hold
like
on,
that.
Cause. Listen, cuz. This used to be your city. Now this my shit. Me and my niggas, we run this shit, nigga. Not you, okay? So you can't come home after 5 years telling me who and who I can't fuck with. Alright? You got that?
Look! You ain't have nowhere to go, nigga. I took you in, nigga. Before I got locked up, nigga, I had bricks. Nigga. Then you gonna kill my mans?
Fuck that nigga. Fuck him. You know how you say fuck my niggas?
Well,
fuck
yeah.
Your nigga, man.
That's how we playing? Hold
yeah,
on.
Yeah, that's how we playing. Hold on. Nigga, you think I'm gonna let him smoke me before I smoke him? Crazy. Damn right, I killed him. Woke up this morning thinking about my cousin, man. That shit eating me alive inside. I ain't want to kill that man. You know what I'm saying? That's my blood. I ain't have to kill him. We men. We could have talked. You know what I'm saying? But this street shit, it ain't no joke, man. It ain't no joke. So I decided to get up and go to the cemetery and pay him a visit.
The hurricane getting no love no more. best friend. We need that. You can let her hug, but I love you don't get back. Battles in your hood when you got your first beef. That fake ass day one. Nah, I don't need the hook. Ain't getting no love no more. The hook ain't getting no love no more. I swear. Ain't shit with a hood, don't play. Fist a rubber ass nigga, please explain why you wanna be here. I don't get it if you want this light, nigga, please come get it. Your guns don't fight, and I just found out that my day one's hot. My day one's hot. I don't understand why the fuck these niggas wanna go and do some dumb shit. Like, take that, call me your hot nigga. No feelings, I'm hitting, I swear that I'm getting so tired of this shit, but I cannot take it. Life is a bitch, but she cannot take dick. That is a 30 hollows when I hit. I busted your block, then did. Skirt off of my get away with. Back to the script, we laughing and bragging about those that we hit, but we cannot forget them.
You know this bitch had the nerve to tell me she wanted me to dress up like Ronald McDonald and fuck her like the clown ass nigga I am. Like, can you believe that shit?
That bitch done lost her goddamn mind.
Hey, hold on. Hey, overcoat, come here, man. Hey, stop, nigga, don't go up the stairs. You hear me talking to you?
What's good?
The fuck is up, my nigga? What you doing here?
Fuck you mean? Who you?
Oh, so you don't even know a nigga now? Like, you gonna act like you don't even remember who the fuck I am?
I think I know who you is. You that bitch-ass nigga that tried to check me when I first got out here.
Here did this nigga go with this
bullshit.
What the
fuck you still doing in school, cuz? That was 5 years ago.
Nigga, I run this motherfucker. Nigga, man, fuck all that shit, nigga. I graduate when the fuck I want to graduate. If I want my diploma right now, I go get that bitch. But anyways, nigga, don't ask me what the fuck I'm doing here. What the fuck you doing here, nigga?
Man, I'm just coming to visit some old friends, man. Man. You look cold out here, man.
Man, fuck all that shit, man. Fuck all that shit, man. Fuck your friends, man. I want to introduce you to my friend, my nigga Tipsy Man right here. Tipsy Man, say what's up to my nigga, man, right here. Say what's up to this old bitch ass nigga, Bill Cosby ass
what's
nigga.
What's going on, man?
Hey, yeah, get your damn name ring bells, man. You been putting in work
ring
and shit.
Bell. Oh, so you know who I am?
Hey, your name Remy, right?
Yeah. Uh-huh.
I heard about you, nigga.
That's what's up, man. I seen you 2 weeks ago outside the barber shop, talking to the boss, man. What's up with that?
Hey, you got work, calls, right? You already know.
You put in
work?
Work,
man.
What type of work?
Work, nigga. I'm talking about work.
Hey, okay,
work.
That sound nice. Look, man, you haven't need any help around here, man. Hit me up.
I can't get into it right now, man, but I hit your line, though, yo. Getting something tonight, yo. You ever heard
tonight.
Of them, see?
Oh, you got it like that tonight, huh?
Tonight, bro.
Okay.
Shit, if you want to cut, you know what I'm saying, I can hit your line.
All right, well, look. Take my number, matter of fact. Yeah, take my number. Here you go. My number. Hey. Give me a call later on, man.
I'll hit you up.
How the fuck you gonna just give this nigga the motherfucking plug to the work and shit? Nigga, you still owe me 25 cents for them damn Doritos. The fuck?
Yo, it's Tip. I figured you wouldn't answer the phone, but, if you down to do this a little, you dig, you know what I'm saying? Meet me at Zero Gas, yo. Zero Gas off Davis Avenue. Can't talk over the phone, man, so, I'll explain what the hell we doing when you get here, yo. And don't forget, bring the straps, yo. Hey, yo, look, man. Look. I can't keep fucking with you, man. You're gonna be late for these meets, yo. For real.
Nigga, you know who the fuck I am? Do you have any clue who the fuck I am?
Bro, I don't give a fuck who you
man,
are, man.
Man.
Yo, you late, man. Late is late, my nigga.
All right, man. Tell me what we about to do, man. You got me out here in the cold. What we about to do?
Look, you know what I was saying? The school right about the Lost MC?
Yeah.
Basically, all the motherfuckers, you know what I'm saying? Them niggas robbed my plug, yo. What we doing, we gonna go in there, take this shit, get back to my plug. What the fuck I meant by that work, nigga? That fucking work. Feel me? Let's do this shit. You got the guns?
Yeah, I got guns, nigga. Come on now.
Let's get it then. Say no more. Damn, nigga.
Hey.
Yeah, I'm gonna use this shit right here, yo. Nah, I'm gonna roll this right here, yo. Let's get it.
You Geechee now, man. Let's do this shit. Close my shit.
This time, man.
Yeah, I'm on time to get that money, man.
Alright, I'm finna count right now.
Hey, when the fuck you change clothes? God, man, you make sure you cover your tracks. I feel you.
I already know, man. Light skin, pretty boy shit.
Man, nigga, like look, me don't though, give
man,
a fuck,
I hope, man. I hope we can work. I hope we can work again soon, man. For real.
Yeah, me put too. In that me work. Too. Me too. Most definitely, man. I ain't even know you could put in work like that. But look, hey, yeah, I meant to ask you back at the school. I saw you. That was Toons. You was talking to outside the barbershop, right?
It was Toons. What was up?
Yeah, I overheard him putting some money in your pocket, man. What's up with that man?
Man, you see, man, let's see. You know, I thought you was cool, man, but you better get on my bad side. So you asked too many questions, man.
What? Hey, I just asked one simple question.
You don't need to know all that, man. You need to know all that, man.
Oh, shit. All right, man. Just let me get my
look,
money.
Look, I already know where the fuck this shit going there, man. If you thinking about this shit, man, I advise you not to fuck with that nigga, yo. For real. Don't get on his bad side. That's all I'm saying. Nigga, don't do it. I'm telling you now.
You got it, man. You got it, man. Just, yeah, let me get my money, man, so we can go. Throw that shit in there.
Damn, nigga, took you that long to buzz me in, bro?
Shit, my bad, bro. I just been cooling, man.
Bad, my ass, nigga. I've been calling you, texting you, hit you up on Twitter, kicking you and shit. You don't pick up, man. What's going on, man?
I had some family business to take care of, bro. Like, you wouldn't even understand, man.
Man, fuck all that, man. What's up with that move, man? You promised me about 2 weeks ago.
You said that move? Oh, yeah, that shit's still on. I just had some shit to take care of, bro. You know what I'm saying? My folks came home from prison and shit. A lot of shit, man. A lot of shit, that ain't even important,
man. Look, I got some shit to tell you.
Alright.
Man, look, man. Alright. Shit, you my nigga. No. But now, I mean, before I met you, I had a little issue in the streets, man. This nigga named Drummer.
Who? Hold on. Say that again.
Drummer, nigga. Do I gotta repeat it, spell it out to you or something?
Nah, it's just that name sounded familiar. But alright, go ahead.
Anyway, man. Alright, look. Peep this shit. We had like a little street beat. Basically, I mean, he had to go. I mean, that's just what happens in life. He just gotta go. Oh shit, he's supposed to be dead, I heard. Oh no.
He died?
That's what I heard on the streets. I haven't seen him.
That's crazy, bro.
What's going on with you, though, man? Getting money?
Yeah, you already know, man. You see how I got the house together and shit.
Oh shit,
When we gonna do that, though? I need that money ASAP.
Shit, matter of fact, I'm about to set that up right now. We can handle that in the morning, like ASAP.
Oh, is it morning?
Yeah.
But shit, I'm gonna slide on that, man. I just came to check on you, man.
All right, I'm gonna hit your phone.
Hey, you said that shit last.
Nah, for real. Be ready. I'm gonna hit your phone, like, the break of dawn. I'm gonna hit your phone, all right? I got you.
Hello?
Hello? What's good, bro?
Man, shit, man. What's wrong with you, man?
Shit, man. I ain't been feeling too good lately. But you ready to do this shit, man?
Yeah, man, I'm ready, man. Shit, man. Johnny, bring little bro and kid with me, man.
Nah. Let them stay at the job, man. Just me and you. Come meet me at my house.
Alright, bro.
Alright.
Come to find out, lagging the one who called to hit on my folks. Now I'm put in a fucked up position. I'm about to pull a trigger on this nigga. I don't want to, but that's the way the streets go, man.
Motherfucker,
you
trying to get hit, eh?
Nah, you ready?
You ready?
Nah.
Yeah, no.
Hey, come
looking
on.
Looking like that, though.
You got your shit?
Yeah, I got my shit. All right,
come on. You riding with me. Nah, you riding with me, cuz. Come on.
Leave my baby over there?
Yeah, you good, bro. I live in Beverly Hills, motherfucker.
Damn, nigga, where the fuck we going, man?
Man, don't worry, man. We almost there.
Nigga, we ain't about no motherfucking house, man. What
I gotta
fuck?
Take care of something before we go, man. Chill.
You should have motherfucking said that, man. I'm ready to get this shit over. I'm trying to get to this money, man.
I got, career, bro. Man. You think I ain't trying to get to the money either? It's just something I gotta take care of. Something bothering me, bro. Alright?
It seems like something bothering me, man. I'm straight. Get that checked out.
Man, just chill, man. Man.
Ain't nobody motherfucking dying, bro.
Just chill, bro. Hop out the car. Hey, look, let me ask you one thing. You trust me?
Yeah, man, I trust you a little bit, man. What the fuck?
A little bit,
the fuck
they
got
look,
to do anything?
I trust you a lot. You know that, right?
Yeah.
Put my life in your hands, you know that, right?
Man, come on with all the sentimental shit, man. What the fuck going on?
Man, let's go, man.
Talking all this crazy sentimental shit, man. What the fuck you got me into down here?
Christ.
Oh, you ain't gonna answer. Man, where the fuck we going?
Man, just chill, man.
Out of the water and shit, man. You walking all fast and shit. Huh.
Just chill, bro.
I mean, you want to go fishing this shit. You could have told me that shit before we got dressed up.
Yeah, hey, we're going to go fishing, all right. Not me, though.
I know. What the fuck going on, man?
Hey, bro. Let me ask you this one more time, bro. You trust me?
Hey, what the fuck? That got to do with anything.
I'm just saying, bro, because I don't trust you.
You don't trust me.
I don't trust you.
Fuck that man.
You remember that nigga named Drama that got smoked?
Yeah, what about him?
That was me. I pulled the trigger.
Okay, you saying that to say what? What the fuck they got to do with me?
You was the reason he went to jail. Don't even lie and say you wasn't. You was the reason he went to jail.
Look, hey man, what the fuck you doing? Look, peep the shit now. That was before me and you even met. So you go aim me right here?
I got no choice, bruh. I really ain't got no choice, bruh. I had to pull a trigger
on
my own
cousin.
All the
shit I motherfucking did for you?
Nigga, I had to pull a trigger on my own cousin, nigga. You think I'm gonna let you live after that? That shit eat me alive,
I made
nigga.
You who you is now, nigga.
You made me who I am now.
You go fucking,
right,
this what it is.
Just close your eyes. Just close your eyes. That's it.
Bruh.
It's nothing more to it, bruh. That's it.
Bruh,
this is
you
it.
You can't be serious. You
this,
can't do this.
This is the end right here, bruh.
Bruh, it's more than just this, bro.
Bruh, what you mean? My cousin is gone, nigga.
You did that. You can't blame that on me, man. Bruh, that's the streets. I told you that. I told you before you met me. This is how shit go in the streets, man.
I feel you.
You know what? It's all good, bro.
It's all good. Hey, listen, man.
I'ma see you.
Just you my man, bro. All right. All right.
I'm your man. Got a gun pointed.
Close your eyes, bro. Close your eyes, bro. Close your eyes. I can't see you go with your eyes open. Close your eyes. Take a deep breath. It seems since I was born, I've woken every blessed morning down on my luck and open. Come on, man. What the fuck y'all standing around for? Come on, let's go. Y'all ready?
Where's Lacken?
He's gone. Come on, let's go. He didn't make it out.
What do you mean he's gone? No, we're
he
waiting
did, he
for
didn't
him.
Make it out. Come on. Yo, look, you asking too many questions. Let's go.
My nigga, we're not going with you. We are waiting for Lacken.
Well, look, Lacken did, all right? He did.
What?
He's dead. So come on, let's go, man.
What do you mean?
I got all the money in the car.
No, yo.
Listen.
I'm not worried about no money, my nigga. Where's Lacken? That nigga needs to be here. We're waiting for him.
Lacken is gone, alright? I killed him. Alright? He crossed me, so I had to cross him.
You sure about that?
Listen, bro. Listen, bro. I'm gonna tell you like this. Either you gonna use that gun, or you not.
Oh, I'm gonna use it.
Man.
You know, OG.
Extintos beats.
Can you take me out to the ball game? Can you take me out to the ball game? Can you take me out to the ball game? To the ball game. Ball game. Bet you gon' swing. You know you gon' strike out.
Go.
I bet you gon' swing. You know you gon' strike out.
Right about.
I bet you won't swing. You know you gon' strike out. Ball game to the ball game. I can't do no favor for the guy who not a friend. OG pay me daily, YouTube taxes coming in. Plus your little bitch like me, she just like me fucking in. I got glow for sale, run it up and bring my man. I had the bloggers drop, change the shipper wrap. I bought a strap, Luger, Reb, ain't laser. I do tit for tat, I send some childish shots. Mad as fuck, unconnect the plug, I'm still coming up. So tell me who the fuck is your shoes, cause niggas know Shally OG gon' bust. Who do I trust, this dick and this clip? Make him strip, take his shit, sell his fit. Get the fuck, he's swimming 10 toes down, get